For the past few years, I've been loyal to my partners. For the past few years, we've been loyal to our distributors. For the past few years, we've been loyal to the vision, to the mission of our company called Alliance in Motion Global. When we started this company more than 9 years ago, what we want is not just an ordinary company. What we want is not just a company that will start in the Philippines, make some noise, then after a few years, die down. We were so ambitious because we were young. We were so aggressive. We were so focused. We were so loyal to this commitment to bring the direct sales network marketing industry in the Philippines another notch higher, another level higher, to another degree where people would respect our industry, where people would respect networkers, where people would see our industry as a decent, respectable profession. Dati kasi pag sinabing networker, scammer yan. Tama o tama? Simply because yung company mga nagsisimula, after 2 to 3 years, wala na. Simply because yung mga company nagsisimula, most of them Filipino-owned, give it a few years, magpapalitan ng marketing plan. Give it another few years, yung product nasa Watson na, hindi na naka-direct sell it. We want to create a company that will not be only known in the Philippines, that will not be only known in Asia, but we want a company that will be known worldwide. The good thing is that this vision did not remain a vision. This vision is already a reality right now. The businessforhome.org CEO and founder, Mr. Ted Nguyen, who is based in Netherlands, madalas niya akong tinatanong. Sabi sa akin ni Mr. Ted Nguyen, a lot of American networkers, a lot of European networkers, a lot of Canadian networkers are asking, who is this Alliance in Motion Global? We're not only making noise in the Philippines, we're making noise worldwide. Nakikinalangin global, hindi lang galing sa Pilipinas, kundi proudly led by Filipinos, for the Filipinos and by the Filipinos. This time around, tayo mga Pinoy, tayo naman nag-apply ng buong mundo.
Open to
opportunities open to other companies. No. Open to opportunities of earning. What do I mean? You maximize the marketing plan. Opportunity to earn on retail. Are you earning on retail?
Yes.
Opportunity to earn direct referral bonus, matching bonus, union level, star step, profit sharing. Now we added some more. For those leaders that are aware of our updates, nagdagdag tayo ng marketing plan for the better. We enhance our marketing plan. Because that's an opportunity. Because we're open to opportunities to earn more. If you are open to opportunities, you will earn more. Would you like to earn more?
Yes!
Be loyal.
Yes!
Tignan mo yung katanong mo, sabi ko, be loyal.
Yes!
Right now, we did an enhancement of our marketing plan. Meron pa tayong tawag na flow back. Habang yung ibang company nagbabawas ng payout, tayo nagdadagdag ng payout. Habang yung ibang company dati, hanggang 10 pairs and 5 pairs pa lang flash out na. Guys, the good thing with us, dati tayo ang binary global bank encoding Monday to Saturday. Good news! Starting July 26, 7 days a week, pwede ka nang mag-register ng global bank araw-araw. That is an additional 24,000 pesos per week income. Dinagdagan natin dati Sunday, hindi ka makapag-ingot ng global bank. Ngayon pwede na. Power na power na power.
Power!
If you become a leader, if you're open to opportunities because you're leading all the time, why? Stands for having an attitude of being yes upline. Yes company. Pag sinabi ng upline, may training, what's your answer? Yes upline. Pag sinabi ng company, may team building, may leader summit, what will you answer? Yes upline, yes company. May event, you need to buy these tickets, promote it to your group, yes company, yes upline. Because the company will always be thinking a benefit for you. A greater benefit. Sabi nga sa military, you need to obey first. Diba? Obey first before you question. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Because our goal is to fulfill your dreams. Our goal is matupad yung mga pangarap nyo. And if you want to reach your dreams, be loyal. Are you loyal? Every time, if you're open to opportunities to earn more, if you have an attitude of being positive by saying yes upline, yes to the company, hey, you need to act now. In short, you become active. Everybody say active.
Active.
You can never be loyal if you are not active. Am I right?
Yes.
Sabi mo, loyal ako sa in global. Kailan ako huling uminom ng C24/7? Last year. Loyal ako sa in global, grabe, power. Kailan ka huling nagbenta ng product? 2 years ago. Nag-invite 3 months ago. If you're loyal to something, siya yung laman ng isip mo. Tama o tama? If you're loyal to one thing, siya yung lagi iniisip mo. Your focus will be laser sharp. You'll become aggressive. You'll become attentive. Why? Because you're loyal to one thing. You need to act now. You need to buy products. May mga bago tayong products, burn. Natikman nyo na ba?
Yes!
Natikman mo na. Dapat pinapromote mo din. You need to be active in each and every day. You can never say, ah, mag-active na lang ako next week. Then you're not loyal. Ay, magbibenta ako next month, then you're not loyal. I'll try to be a gold executive probably not next year. Why would you put it next year pa when you can do it today? Start doing it today. You become active now. That's how you become loyal. By doing something consistent each, every day. Committed. The last L stands for you lead each and every time. You're open to opportunities to earn more by maximizing the marketing plan. You have a yes, apply yes company attitude. You're active. You're doing the business each and every day. Last L, you need to love values. Everybody say values.
Values.
Moral ethics. Policies. Governing our business. Governing our industry. Guys, I tell you, I guarantee you, you will become successful with this company. But please, I caution you as well. I warn you as well. Please watch your heart. Watch your mind. Baka mamaya, sa sobrang active mo, aggressive mo, to reach your goals, may natatapakan ka ng tao. Baka mamaya, because you're so focused in achieving your dreams, may mga policies na bibreak ka na pala. So if you want to become loyal and successful, you love values. You watch your heart. Make sure you're doing everything within the boundaries of our policies. Huwag kang lalabas doon para kumita lang ng mas malaki. Huwag kang lalabas sa policies para lang makakuha ng maraming tao. Don't ever do that. If you want to be successful, be loyal. You lead each and every time. You open the opportunities, maximize the marketing plan. You have a yes upline attitude, yes company attitude. You act now. You become active with the company, company events, company activities. And you love the values that we have, the culture that we have, the helping people attitude. Because the more you help people, the more you become successful. And that's how you become loyal. And loyalty breeds another thing. Next slide. Loyalty creates results. Do you want to create results? Then you need to be loyal. Gusto mo magkaroon ng malaking grupo? Gusto mo magkaroon ng malaking savings? Gusto mo magkaroon ng kotse? Do you want a new house and that? Be loyal. You can never achieve your dreams if you're not loyal. You can never achieve any rank advancement if you're not loyal. May mga tao kasing ganun eh. Anong tawag nila doon? Tipaklong? Diba nasisilaw sa ginto? Gusto kong exit. Kaka-enter mo ng exit sa pinag-uusapan? O nagbago pa ng pangalan? Nakakalungkot guys, if you want to be successful, be loyal. And loyalty brings result. If you want more result, then be loyal to your company. Be loyal to your products. Be loyal to our vision. Be loyal to your group. Be loyal to your dreams. Loyalty, next, produces leaders. Do you want more leaders in your organization?
Yes.
Then be loyal to the company. Be loyal to your dreams. Kasi pag dala-dalawa yung company ginagawa mo, sabihin mo, Doc, hindi naman conflict. Tayo, supplement ito, ginto-ginto. Ano sasabihin ng downlines mo? Up, saan mo ba ako dadalhin? Sa Global o sa ginto? Nagigatsin mo ba? If you want more leaders in your organization, be loyal. Because the more you're focused with this company, the more they would feel, the more they would know, ay si upline, grabe. Ang laki na kinikita, may bago pang direct. Ang laki na kinikita, may bago pang invite. Ang laki na kinikita, gabi-gabi, nasa office pa ako, ganun din gagawin ko. Because people will always do what they see you do, not what you say. Mas paniniwalaan ka nila pag ginagawa mo isang bagay kaysa lang sa sinasabi mo. Pag sinabi mo ako, lagi ako sa office, hindi ka naman nakikita sa office. Hindi rin sila pupunta sa office. Ako, lagi ako may invite. Hindi ka naman nila nakikita nag-i-invite. Hindi rin sila mag-i-invite. So loyalty produces results. Loyalty produces more leaders. The more you do the business very well, the more that they would also do the business very well. Next, loyalty sets history. Kaya tayo nakapag-break ng record. Guinness Book of Record 2, to be particular, is because we're loyal to the company. Can you imagine if you're not loyal to the company? Pupunta ka doon sa event, mauulanan ka, maaarawan ka, magubutong ka, tapos masaya ka pa rin. Nagigets mo ba? It's so hard to be doing something with an open heart, nang masaya-masaya kayo, you're not loyal to that particular opportunity. It's so hard to be happy and at the same time unfaithful. If you want to set history, then be loyal. What do you mean history? Kunwari, sa buong pamilya ang angkan mo, ikaw lang ang magkapaglalabas ng sasakyan. Do you want that kind of history? Sa buong angkan mo na mahihirap, ikaw lang ang mag-aahong sa kanya sa kahirapan. Do you want that history? Sa buong angkan mo na nahihirapan, ikaw yung magkukwentuhan nila tuwing Pasko bagong taon, doon tayo sa kanila. Kasi maraming pagkain sa kanila. Kasi maraming regalo sa kanila. Kasi sila nag-iing global. Do you want that to happen to your family? Be loyal. Next, loyalty builds innovation. Next, loyalty builds on creativity. If you want to be innovative, if you want to be creative, be loyal to one thing. I will tell you, if you're loyal to one thing, you will always think of something so that you could produce more, so that your people will love more this opportunity or this product. If you're not loyal to something, sabog yung isipan mo. Hindi mo alam kung saan ka mag-focus. Hindi mo alam kung saan ka titingin ng market segment. But if you're loyal to one thing, innovation, right there and there, will happen. Creativity, right there and there, will happen. That's how powerful loyalty is. What else? Loyalty rewards followers. Kaya ka na gusto yung loyalty card. Hindi kanya i-reward if you're not loyal. Amen?
Yes.
So if you want to be compensated more, if you want to have a huge follower in your organization, what do you need to do? Be loyal. Be loyal to your dreams. Be loyal to your group. Be loyal to the company. Be loyal to your vision. Be loyal in everything you do. Because as long as you remain loyal, you can achieve whatever you want to achieve. Guys, we've been doing this for so long. Nakakatuwa, sabi ni Vice President kanina for Business and Development. We want to make sure that you won't give up on the company. Because the company will never, ever give up on you. Do you believe that?
Yeah!
Why do we want you guys to be loyal to the company? Ask me why.
Why?
Because we are also loyal to you. We are also loyal to your dreams. We make ways. We make things para ma-achieve nyo yung mga pangarap sa buhay. Do you believe that?
Yes!
Sabi ng iba, Dog, 9 years na ang global. Sa Cebu, marami lang yumaman at uminay na. Sa Visayas, Mindanao, marami na nakakotse. In fact, sa Philippines, ang dami na pumasenso ng taga-ing global. Tama o tama?
Yes!
Ang tanong ng iba, space sa Pilipinas. How can we still have success kung 9 years na ang company? Wala silang abundance mentality. Nasa poverty mentality sila. Akala nila, porket 9 years na, pahina na yung global. I told you earlier, loyalty builds creativity. Loyalty spurs innovation. Guys, for the past 9 years, ang market lang ng AIM Global, legally, technically speaking, sa mga bansang ito lamang, Philippines, Brunei, Hong Kong, Taiwan, Singapore, Hawaii, UAE, Kuwait, Nigeria, Ghana, Uganda, Togo. That's 12 countries. Wala pa akong alam na company galing sa Pilipinas na after 9 years, nakarating na ng 12 countries na sumasabog. Hindi lang pa lang yun. I'm happy to announce, in Nigeria alone, we are selling 5 million pesos per day sa Nigeria. At nakakatuwa, we have created more than 100 multi-millionaires na Nigerians na applying Pinoy. Guys, marami pang bubuksang bansa ang company. When we talk about Alliance in Motion Global, we'll open Indonesia, we'll open Thailand within the next 2 months, we'll open Kenya, Tanzania, Ivory Coast, Cameroon, and South Africa. Are you excited for that? But here's more exciting news. Do you want to get excited?
Yeah.
Do you want great news?
Yeah.
Within 2 months, and I like how I'm going bukod sa vida, I'm pressuring myself to launch this within 2 months. Ideally speaking, dapat ilo-launch ko sa November pa to. But I can't wait. I want to launch this within 2 months. Ask me what? Within 2 months, we will launch Alliance in Motion Global's first online division product. Within 2 months, we'll be launching a new division of the company, 100% online. The name of this division, AIM World. Dok, ano product natin sa AIM World? We have created a specific product sa AIM World that we, the company, will deliver door-to-door in 200 countries worldwide. It's a Japanese technology, but the product is made from US. And we are exclusive with this particular product worldwide to MLM online distribution. Are you excited to know about it? Talk about iProtect 24/7. It's a wearable technology. It's something that you wear. It's actually a necklace with a pendant on it. It's just the carrier of iProtect. What is iProtect, bro? You have a necklace, bubuksan mo siya, parang pendant, ipapasok mo si iProtect doon. Pag pinasok mo si iProtect, you're gonna peel off the sticker. Once you peel off the sticker, it becomes activated. What will happen, bro? It will emit an invisible fume. And it will create a 2-meter, 2 metro, a 2-meter force field, antibacterial, antimicrobial, antiviral force field. Dok, ano ibig sabihin na? Kunwari may kausap ka, yung kausap mo may ubo, may respiratory tract infection, may pneumonia, may tuberculosis. Inubuhan ka. Bago umabot yung bacteria sa'yo, namamatay within seconds. May kausap ka, may virus, may SARS, may MERS, may influenza, may sipon. Inatsingan ka. Bago umabot yung virus sa'yo, namamatay within seconds. And the good news, yung power that I protect will only last within 60 days. So after 60 days, itatapon mo siya, papalitan mo ng bago. So merong reorder. for us to be exclusive with this. Finally, the supplier signed an agreement with us. Bakit ko minamadali? Dapat November pa to. Nakakalungkot kasi, are you familiar with MERS?
Yes.
Middle East Respiratory Syndrome is actually caused by a coronavirus. Meron na sa Thailand, meron na sa Taiwan, meron na sa Korea, may namatay na sa Korea. And from what I've researched, meron na rin sa Japan. So the good thing with this product, it will protect them from catching those kind of dreaded diseases. Okay po ba yun?
Yes!
So can you imagine, before ang pinag-uusapan natin, 12 countries lang. Once we launch this particular division in world, once we launch this particular product, I Protect 24/7, ang pag-uusapan na natin, 200 countries worldwide. Kamusta ang grupo mo? Ay, grabe, yung grupo ko sa Mactan. Yung grupo ko sa Mactan, pumapalo sa Bohol, pumapalo sa Tubigon, tsaka sa Dumaguete. A few months from now, pag kayo nagkamustahan, oh, partner, kamusta na yung business mo? Ay, grabe, yung grupo ko sa Cebu, nagpipiring sa US, Canada, Brazil, India, China. Because you're not participative. But if you are loyal, updated ka sa trending. Tama o tama? If you're loyal, alam mo yung nangyayari sa industriya at sa kumpanya. And this will be the best innovation that we have. Guys, sinabi ko na iProtect 24/7, this is just the first and flagship product ng AIM World. Magkakaroon pa yan ng second product, third product na kami uli ang didi-deliver door-to-door in 200 countries worldwide. And that is very much legal. So with that, I humbly persuade you for you to be loyal to your dreams, for you to be loyal to your group, for you to be loyal to your goals, and to achieve that particular success, be loyal to one and only one company. And that is Alliance in Motion Global.